the edition, what do you observe and recommend to viewers?
Yes, absolutely. Britannia has been a strong outperformer, not only over short term, but if you look at the long term charts as well, this stock has been a stellar return. Similarly, at the FMCG space as a whole is in buzz, and I think Britannia can continue to do well. One can create long positions over short term, keeping a stop loss of 2982, expecting a target of 3228 on the upside.
All right, buy target of 32, spurt of green on the screen, while the rest of the, though I don't know if IDBI can be, of course, classified as a PSB anymore, still owned by LIC, of course, for now. But yeah, we're finally seeing some green on the screen for this one. What exactly are you observing on the technicals here?
See, over the past 3 days, we can continuously see a bullish candle being formed, and it has gaining momentum with today's being the bigger than the previous day that we saw. So the momentum is increasing on the upside. I would suggest use any dips as a buying opportunity in this stock. Maintain a stop loss of 31.90 for the target of 35.50 on the upside.
All right, that's IDBI Bank for you. Rupees, what's the verdict here?
BLUEDART is again about to give a positive breakout. We have not yet seen a very strong momentum in this stock as of now, but I think there is a possibility it can break the resistance and continue to move higher. One can create long positions in this stock, keeping a strict stop loss around 2,308 and expecting a target of 2,500.
Okay, buy target at 20. Amya and Pranay for joining us and sharing with newsmakers and the big shakers in